So today is also Janesville's Battle of the Badges blood drive. So maybe it's too cold for you to be outside. You can be inside and participate by donating blood at the fire station on Milton Avenue. All donors will get a free t-shirt and free items from local restaurants while supplies last. The drive will be held from 11 a.m. to 5:30 p.m.